Sam has a job he's been bugging me to take. Fashion house that got robbed. The lady who runs it needs some help. The pay is pretty good, apparently.
When you're conducting surveillance from a dusty cave in Afghanistan, you daydream about air conditioning, swimming pools, and iced tea. But spend a little time waiting for a socialite to hand off her tiny dog to a canine beautician, and that Afghan cave looks a little better.
His usual pedicure, of course, the oatmeal shampoo, and don't forget to rub his belly.
Colonel Peabody just loves when you do that.
Who doesn't?
You're funny and cute. My girlfriend said you were a man of many talents.
You're gonna trust her? You should do your own research.
Sam said something about a job one of your employees is stealing.
His name is Tim Hastings, and we've been fighting a lot lately. Now the numbers don't add up, which means that money's disappearing.
And you would like us to find the money?
I need you to be discreet.
We'll keep it quiet.
How much do you charge? Is $30,000 enough?
That's too much.
Please. This might take a couple of days.
Huh. Well, you won't be disappointed.
It's quite a party.
Sam didn't feel like coming.
He's using your access codes to go through Tim's office. So which one's Tim? I want to keep an eye on him.
He's standing right over there.
Now, go!
Act casual.
Of course.
Who is he talking to now?
That's my business partner, Damon. He started out designing, and I was modeling. This company is our baby. I'm supposed to be at home, looking at his designs.
Okay.
I really should go.
You should go. Go home, do some work. I'll call you later with an update.
Thank you.
It doesn't take long working in combat situations before you start paying a lot of attention to little things.
Isabella?
Things that don't feel right, like an open gate or a pampered dog running around loose, often lead to much bigger things.
Oh my God, Isabella? Jesus Christ, what the?
Like a body floating in a swimming pool.
We have to call an ambulance.
Yeah, it's too late for that.
Or the police.
Somebody already called them.
Of course, knowing something's wrong and being able to do something about it are two different things.